What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, man, and I'm back at it again with another video. And today I'm about to react to Doja Cat Mooo official music video. I don't know who this is. I just seen her on the internet. I think I saw her on Instagram, if I'm not mistaken. I seen her on my news feed, but I have no clue who she is. She made a song called Mooo. Look like she up in a cow costume. I don't know what she doing. It look kind of weird. I'm gonna be 100% weird, but the video look kind of weird. We gonna see if she go off. I don't know if she can sing, rap, yodel. I don't know what she do. I don't know if she play the trombone, saxophone, the flute, the harmonica, piano, or what. But we gonna see if she go off on the video. If she don't, I'm sorry, but I gotta roast her. It's right that I do it. I know I can't sing or rap. But my goodness, people be on the internet making videos and expect people not to say nothing. Then get mad when people get to talking about it. You stupid. I'm a roast you. Your stuff suck is suck. She kind of looked like a young Aaliyah. But back in the day before Aaliyah passed away, she kind of, with them shades on right now, look like she even had a McDonald's burger, a Burger King, but with them shades on, she look like a young Aaliyah. I don't see how people, McDonald's is nasty. I'm 100%, I can't eat McDonald's food. I can eat their fries, but man, I don't like McDonald's. McDonald's, they got a nasty restaurant, Burger King. I'm in that thing. I eat McDonald's fries. I ain't never had none of the iced tea. But other than that, then the machine be broken. I stick with Burger King. Burger King or Subway. But I can't eat none. I can't eat no McDonald's. Last time I've been to McDonald's, I got a McRib. And that was back when I was like 12 or 13. I think so. I felt like 13 or 14 somewhere when I got a McRib, but I'm all silly. Let's get back to this music video, the Mooo video. I don't know. She looked like half and half. And milk, true Mooo. She looked like she dressed for a Nesquik commercial, but let's get back to it. Take some time and admire the green screen in the back. Y'all see what I, y'all see, let's see what I'm looking at. Y'all see that green screen in the back? We're gonna go back one more time so y'all can get a good look at it. Y'all see that she's like, I don't know what the video got that she's drinking up. A milkshake or what?
Yeah.
She got fries in her nose and a hamburger in the background. She reminds me of the scene of Good Burger. You know, in Good Burger, when old boy put them fries in his nose and he was singing. That's one of my favorite movies growing up, Good Burger. I still look at it to this day. It reminds me of the scene where he say, talking about that cow up in the restaurant, but let you back to
bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I don't say meow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Go move.
Hey, I like that. You kind of hit me. You get a dick. You say, bitch, I'm a cow. I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I say move. It is a weird video. I'm gonna be 100% real. It's a weird video. It's weird. And then at the same time, it's addicting. But we're gonna get back to it. I see you got 456,000 likes and 18K dislikes. The 18K dislikes is haters. They don't know nothing about this. It's too strong for their mind. I'm gonna get back to it. It seems like it is. Hey, she cute, but I'm messing with you, but let's get back to the video.
Mooo, I'm a cow, 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 yeah.
imagine some little kid going up there looking for a cow for their science project and this video pop up. They only looking for an old McDonald had a phone and her song pop up. She ain't even gonna be from a little bag out there. Y'all seen that? Y'all saw that? Hold up.
I'm too smooth. I'm not in the mood. Trying to make moves. Trying to make moves. Bitch, I'm too.
She said, trying to make moves. I don't understand what she said, trying to make moves. Okay, the video, she doing good on it so far. I ain't got nothing against it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to download it in my ringtone, the mood part. Imagine it coming on in public. Everybody looking at you like you stupid.
Too smooth, I'm not in the mood. Tryna make moves, tryna make moves. Got milk, bitch, got beef, got steak, hoe, got cheese, got it.
You say got beef, got steak, hoe, got cheese? You know, I like me a good hamburger. I like me a double whopper with fries, you know. I even like the angry burger. Matter of fact, yeah, Burger King, if y'all watching this, y'all be cheap with your burgers. Every time I go to Burger King and ask for the angry burger, y'all ain't got this special ingredient. You bunch of frauds. How you gonna have a Burger King when you ain't got this special ingredient? And y'all need to fire the people that work there. How you gonna have to run a Burger King, but y'all ain't got everything that match? That's stupid. But let's get back to the video. Oh, we're talking about the cat, I'm talking about Mooo. Look like she drinking strawberry milk. I like the blue outfit she had.
Wait, A-ho, not lean, not lean. Got me A1 sauce, please. These heifers got nothing on me. Steaks high, need a side of color greens. Cash rules, everything around me. Ice cream. You a calf, bitch. You my daughter. I ain't bothered. Get slaughtered.
Hey, this song. This song hidden. I like how it going on. She said something like a catfish and something like ice cream. I don't know exactly what she said, but we finna get back into it. We finna see what else crazy stuff she got in the video. I like that little green screen in the background. They really doing it.
The methane, I'm a fodder with my farmer, McDonald. And they feed me real good, it's an honor. It's an honor. Feel the cheesesteak, all in that order. Cheese fries as a starter. Got the steroids keeping me stronger.
She knew how many milkshakes this woman drinking. Then she got another hamburger. She really going in on these burgers. She eating more burgers than me. And I don't even last time I had a Burger King burger was. I see how last year. Last time I ever been to Burger King. I'm going back soon. I seen some new whoppers they got, but we can get back to the video.
Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I don't say meow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Go Mooo.
I like that Mooo part that she did. I say Mooo. Hit her up with a collab. I can't rap, but hey, your boy will write some. I can write some music. Hey, I'm lying. I can't write, but hey, you put me in that thing. I'm a wreck. I'm gonna have to put me a Mooo verse in that thing. But I had to rewind it back for y'all. You know I gotta go back.
Mooo. Yeah, I said, bitch, I'm too smooth. I'm not in the mood. Tryna make moves. Tryna make moves.
She doing her thing on the video. But is she single though?
Bitch, I'm too smooth. I'm not in the mood. Tryna make moves. Tryna make moves. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow.
Bitch, I'm a cow. That's what she said. She said she a cow. And hey, that milkshake look good, though. I ain't nothing last. I don't know when the last time your boy had a milkshake. But we finna get back to the Mooo video. She say Mooo. So she, hey, somebody remix this with a Ludacris Move Out the Way. Put that in there. Say Mooo. Y'all finna go viral. I know for a fact. I ain't never been viral, but hey.
Bitch, I'm a cow. 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 Old McDonald had a farm. I give him a titty trying to keep him calm. I'm just trying to
She said the old McDonald had a farm. I give him a titty trying to keep him on. People, I don't know. I just seen a cow and a wig, people. A cow and a wig. I don't know what type of video we got. We gotta go back real quick. Y'all seen that new blue outfit she had on? Rocking in that thing. We gotta go back some. Couple of minutes. Her and these french fries, girl. I hope she ain't eat them. She finna have a bug fry. She gonna have bugs and snot all over her fry. She eating it.
Old McDonald had a farm. I give him a titty trying to keep him calm.
Y'all seen the name of cow in the weed? Hold up. Look at that. That thing look weird. Freaking cow in the weed. I know these animals be sending me cussing these humans out in there. Like, what y'all got me into? They finna put them on the grill like some steak. I'm sorry to tell you. They finna put them on the big Angus beef. I'm like, them Angus beef, y'all be eating them Angus burgers, they come from them big black cows. I don't know what they, that be them little small beef patty that be coming to them black and white, with them big Angus beef, they be about that thick. You put it on some bread, they get it. People be eating them up. If you a vegan, they be eating them cows up. They put some bacon, cheese, lettuce, tomatoes, get them a plate of fries, some ketchup on their burger. Dipping in some special sauce, they eat them cows up. If you vegan, I can't help you. I eat burgers too. Get over it. I'm lying. I tried going vegan once. I'm lying. I ain't never went vegan before. And I'm like, I might one day. But let's get back to the video.
Trying to keep him calm. I'm just trying to turn up in the country. I ain't in the city cause they ain't got lawns. Suck a nigga dick or some EIO. Shitting on these bitches, only thing I know. Tipping on the stick, I see the chickens and the pigs. They wanna catch us riding dirty.
Y'all seen me, man, trying to ride a cow? People do some stupid stuff. Not me, I'm scared of cow. I'm gonna be 100% real with you. I'm scared of cow and ain't no cow chasing me. I seen y'all cow be doing on white people. They be going out there feeding the cow, and cow be chasing them down, be knocking them, running them over. Not me. I'm afraid of cow. I'm gonna be 100% real. But y'all about to say cow not gonna do nothing. Hey, they'll chase you down, though. The boy don't mess with, I don't mess with nothing bigger than me. Cows, I ain't scared of horses, but I don't mess with cows. I don't mess with bulls either. Your boy don't do that, but we finna keep it going.
With them fiends, I know. I ain't a movers, bitch. Get out my head. Get out my head, bitch. Get out my head. I ain't a movers, bitch. Get out my head. Get out my head, bitch. Get out my head. I ain't a movers, bitch.
She said she ain't a movers, bitch. Get out her head. So basically what she's saying is in her head. Move. Raise about her head. That hood. Get out of her way. She going in with the boss. You just gotta catch him. She still eating that burger though. She ain't finished with it yet. But let's get back to the video.
Bitch, get out my hay. Get out my hay. Get out my hay. I ain't a moose, bitch. Get out my hay. Get out my hay, bitch. Get out my hay. Milkshake brings all the boys to the farm. And they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right.
She said milkshake brings all the boys to the farm. It's better than your day. I go to her farm. Tell me what farm she at. I go to it. You gotta show me the ropes, but hey. Hey, man, she want me to come to her farm. No, I ain't hit me up. Your boy, come. I got you. I ain't milking no cow in it. Boy, don't mess with the cow. I ain't milking no, I ain't not milking. I ain't messing with no pig either, but we're gonna get back to the video. Let's go.
It's better than yours, and I treat you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the farm, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, and I treat you, but I have to charge.
Hey. What's the song, Khalees, man? Khalees from Sue Up. Hey, dude, you're gonna get sued, but hey. If you're still doing some invitation to come to your farm, go ahead and hit your boy up. I'll come there, I got you. As long as you ain't got to pay. But hey, if we in that thing, you ain't charging it, I'll come, you know. Your boy in that thing. Anybody else want to come, you invite it.
It's better than yours.
She like one of them farmer strippers. Yeah. You can find her on farmersonly.com. Y'all be seeing that commercial? At farmersonly.com. You can find her on there with a milkshake. She doing a thing on the music video. She going off on it so far. It seems like a cool video to me. I don't know much about it, but it's kind of weird, but hey, she doing her thing.
I want a cheeseburger. Fucking vegans.
That was a weird video. It was weird and funny at the same time. She kind of reminded me of Cardi B. How Cardi B be making weird type, the way Cardi B talk. And her accent, and how she be making them crazy videos. She remind me exactly of Cardi B and how Cardi B be making her music. Hey, let's get back to it. It might have some sneak peeks at the end. It might have some sneak peeks that we need to know about. Check out it again. It was weird but addicting at the same time. Hey, that's it for my reaction to this video. If you like my reaction, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. The original link to the video will be down below. Make sure y'all comment, make sure y'all subscribe, comment too what you want me to react to next down in the comment. The boy got you, I'll react to anything. I mean anything. You gotta let me know what you want me to react to. Go on there to the subscribe button right now, Howard. Hey, that's old girl. I seen old boy Arnold. I don't know who she is, but she look weird. But hey, that potato salad. Hey, I like some potato salad, but hey, that's it for my reaction, man. If you like my video, make sure you like, hit that thumbs up for your boy one time. Share it, let everybody know. I'm trying to reach 1,000-some subscribers. Help your brother out. And stay safe out there, y'all. Peace, man.